importing all preferences from home interface. Systems are now fully operational.